G'day guys, welcome back to the channel. Today we'll be unboxing the Daemon X Machina Orbital Limited Edition. I think that's how you say it. If you disagree, leave us a comment and let me know what you think it is. If it was on a Sony console, it'd probably be called Daemon Cross Machina, but that's another topic. We'll get right into this unboxing. Probably should use a knife. Yeah, let's just grab a knife. Okay. Nice red translucent sleeve. Bit of artwork there on the back, and there you go, that's the inside box. Okay, alright, I'll show you that. Opens up like so, you can see the contents in there. First up, we have the art book. Nicely detailed. We have the game. Just the cartridge in there, bit of artwork on the inside. And we've got the steel book. Empty case, and what everyone's probably more interested in is the figurine. So that there's the diorama. Get this guy open. Bit of tape. And that there's the figurine. So you get the art book, you get the steel book, you get the game physically, and you get the statue. game. You're going to be playing it. I'm going to be checking it out all weekend. So hopefully it's good. And yeah, if you like this video, if you like this sort of content, make sure you subscribe, hit the like button. If you don't like the content or you didn't like the video, hit the dislike. And yeah, I'll catch you on the next one. Thanks, guys. The Orbital Limited Edition. So I'm the collector's edition. Now, starting out.